difficult for each one of us. Whatever is going on in life, and even if you have lost hope, we're going to hope for you and keep hoping. Do believe that there is hope.